There are some things. There are some things I may not know. There are some places I don't go. But there's one thing that I am sure of. I know God
lives in my soul.
I know God. Yes, He is. Can I sing one more verse? On this journey, there are some folk, they will doubt. Many others will scorn. All can desert and leave me alone. But as for me, I decided to take His part. I know God
is real down in my soul.
Yes, He is. If you believe it, wave your hands. Yeah. Did He work it out? Did He work it out for you? You want to touch a neighbor and say, whoa, don't you know that
God
He's been bred in a starving land, breathed over troubled waters, been a shelter in the time of storm. For the motherland, been a way maker, yes He has. How about you, way back then? Did He pick you up one day? Did He turn you all around? I don't know about you, but one day He placed my feet, placed them on a solid ground. But if God didn't touch you this morning, you wouldn't be here right now. I've had dreams that have life this year. I've had close loved ones who have lost their life. But I've got breath in my body to say that he's real in my but he's still working it out for you. Yes. I'm a living witness today. Don't you know he's dead? If you believe it, wave your hand. Come on now. If you really believe it, stand on your feet. Come on. We'll do everything else. But when it comes time to give God praise, sometimes we sit down and we act like we don't know who it is that's keeping us. Right now, is there a witness in here? Yes, God is real. Y'all can sit there all you want. I'm going on. He's real in my soul. My God is real.
Yes, he is.
For he has washed. He has made me whole. That's why I can stand right here today. It was his love for me.
Yes,
it was. It was just like. Just like here goes. If we can make one big choir, my God.